Governor of River State Siminalayi Fubara says he will continue to defend his administration against his political opponents. Governor Fubara reacted to the controversy generated by his recent comments on the crisis at the flag off ceremony for construction of the Port Harcourt International Spare Parts Market. We have details in this report.
Governor Siminalayi Fubara has not been as vocal as some persons expect him to be on the political crisis in the state. But in a rare display of public defiance, the governor promised to surprise members of the opposing camp who take his disposition for weakness.
Sir Siminalayi Fubara.
The opposition has been up in arms since then, describing his comments as a call to anarchy. Hitting back with even further threats, Governor Fubara says he is not moved by their reaction.
You can see how restless they've been. Since I made one small statement yesterday, people are... We'll continue to make them restless. They won't know where we're coming from. We also hit them the way we hit them that day. So please, for those of you that are worried this morning when you saw those things flying, go and rest. Nothing is happening.
The governor said plots to weaken his hold on the People's Democratic Party in River State through the tenure extension of the Executive Council would fail.
We had a meeting and we agreed that not just in River State, but all the state affected, that the ESCOs should be extended for 3 months. This extension is not bringing in new names. The extension also did not say you're working without the authority of the governor. So for those lists you saw and those ones altered, I can assure you it's not going to stand. Thank you!
The project is for the construction of 10,000 shops, shopping complexes, automobile workshops, warehouses, banking and hotel facilities, amongst others, all to be completed within 36 months.